Yes, that was me flexing. And then, you know, we were just having fun.
Out like a light, eh? Like a light, eh?
Okay, now trust me, the video is gonna get way more better from now. Okay, so I ordered something from Amazon. It is supposed to arrive soon. And here it comes. Okay, so I legit spent all my pocket money on this. Am I proud of it? No. But am I happy for getting this? Hell yeah! Ta-da! This is what I got. It's a Flycam Nano. It's a 3-axis stabilizer for my camera. So yeah, probably not that exciting, but something which is way more exciting. For that, I have to, you know, change this. So yeah. Whew. Okay, so this is my camera, right? Y'all know this, like Canon 200D Mark II, which I own this for like 2 years. And no, I'm not selling this, but one thing I have to tell you, I know where all the buttons are in this, and I can use it closing my eyes, like, you know, change the controller and change the ISO, aperture, shutter speed and stuff, and go through all the modes, and it's like I know where everything are because I used it continuously for like 2 years straight. Yeah, it's good, but you know what, I needed an upgrade, so that's why I got a new camera. My new camera, Canon M50 Mark II. I've been waiting for this. So these are the warranty card books. The battery, the charging cable, the charger. Ooh, 15 to 45, look at that. Woo! The main body. Look at the sensor. Look at that. It's raining outside. Yeah. You know what? Let's draw something. I want to draw something. So. Okay, so I think that is the end of this video, but wait, before you click out of this video, there's one more montage that I made. It's like that athletic montage, but it's not athletic. Yes. So yeah, enjoy that and peace. Talk to me nice, all my dogs to my right. High beams on, you get lost in them lights. East side cruising, us girl off in the night. Everybody want it, but it's all out of price. Talk to me nice, all my dogs to my right. High beams on, you get lost in them lights. East side cruising, us girl off in the night.